Noelle went through the schools here. She graduated in 92. She loved going there. She loved her experiences in school. She had a lot of friends, basically from choir, most of her friends, because she was in choir all 3 years. And she was in the musicals while she was at Cyprus. And she just loved her experience there, so. Her first year she was in concert choir, I think, and then she tried out and got into Madrigals and was in Madrigals, I think, both her junior and her senior year. And she just loved it. She loved being able to go on the tours. Mr. Moore was just such an amazing director. Amazing. And we're sad that he's retired now, but he left a great legacy there. When she got into Madrigals, she had to audition. I think it was the April before the next year started. And so all of the kids that made it got to be part of that candle ceremony. That the oldest Madrigals, the ones graduating, would pass the candle to the next year's Madrigals. And that was kind of a neat experience. It was a very just intricate way they did it, where they just would have the candles lit and they would sing the song. And I think Mr. Moore wrote the song. Yeah, and they would sing it, and then at a certain point, they would pass it, and then they would move up out of the Madrigals, and the new ones would be there, you know, doing the rest of it. It was just really a neat experience for her.
We're very proud of these risers. They're brand new. We want to use them all.
a witness for my Lord? Who will be a witness for my Lord?
Part of the team, but even so.
Singular sensation.
I was born to teach dance on the street tonight. I was born to teach dance on the street tonight. When the lights come on, I'll be changing my spot on the floor. I'll be doing a dance like you never loved me before. I was born to teach dance on the street tonight.
Dance, dance on the street, dance.
About their husbands. One lady says, oh, my husband comes home from work, he's just an awesome dude. He comes home and he feeds all the chickens and he helps me with the housework, et cetera, et cetera. Then the kids make the chicken noises and so forth.
Shot.